Much improvement from Monday.
Yeah, I think the preparation during our week paid off today. Perhaps not on the scoreboard, but on open play, there were areas that we had set out to improve on, and I think we've made a marked improvement from Monday's game to today. So I'm extremely proud of the ladies. I think they stepped up tremendously today, and I think we can go home, you know, with satisfied hearts, because I think that we've given it our all today. It was our last day, our last match for the season, and I think that the ladies put up a great performance.
And the under 20 girls who came in and then showed off?
Yep, I think the aim was to give youngsters a chance. The whole aim of this entire test series was to give girls from the under 20s a chance, give everyone a chance really, so that by next season we know what works and what doesn't, and we can actually, you know, select the cream of the crop and be able to work with them going forwards. But again, tremendous performance from them. I think they've stepped up from playing junior national rugby to actual test rugby. So I'm happy about that as well.
Do we have any injury concerns?
At this point, none that we've identified. I think that's up to the medical staff to deal with. Ours is done. We did our job on the pitch, and any other, you know, injuries, etc., those are for the medical staff to take care of, if any.
If you can wrap the tour, Scotland, Spain, how was it for the boys?
For us, it was fantastic learning curve. Eh? I think that you know, we were able to lay a solid foundation for the Springbok women going forward. I think you know, this entire test series have showed us a lot about ourselves and what it is that we need, or what is needed really, to compete you know, with the rest of the world. And I think that now we have you know, sort of a bigger picture. We can look at things holistically, and you know, I think that our management can be able to make decisions here on forth.
And lastly, do you think the future is bright going to 2021?
Extremely. It's so bright that you need to wear shades when you look at it. I think that, like I said, we've laid a fantastic foundation. You know, our system has not paid off, but it has given us tremendous results, in the sense that more and more girls are coming through, you know, the junior systems, you know, our YTCs. We have players who've played YTCs up until under 20, and now they've graduated to the senior women's team. So we have a solid foundation to build from. That's the fantastic part. And we've got young ladies who are eager, want to showcase their talent, and wants to be given a shot in the Springbok women's team.